I'd like to thank you for coming. Now, before we start this project, I'd like to know, if you were able to talk to yourself, what would you say?
Dear Swift, how you living? How you feeling? Haven't seen you in a minute. What's the status of our vision? Are you signing independent? Are you out the fancy living? Are you out the just getting all your club on? Dear Swift, in the struggle right now. Going through the works and putting your tape out now. I'm just more worried how it looks, how it sounds. But I can guess I probably paid off by now. Dear Swift, I ain't really got much hope left. Would it be wrong to say that I ain't hopeless? This is the only thing giving me purpose. And I'd be crushed to fall if this is worthless. Cause all I ever want is for a voice to be heard. But when I try to speak, I can't figure out the verse. That'll put away my worries and my fears in the dirt. Now my vision being you is always getting blurred. And up to the ceiling, I'm buried in cement. And making me a problem was never my intent. But what do you expect when nothing is perfect? And all of your visits are so infrequent. I'm destined for the lines that you used to invent. I scribble down a race and then do it again. Cause nothing can live up to what I expect. Feel cast in the shadows like a silhouette. It's supposed to be us, just me and you. Murdering all these other dudes that I interview. I don't want my stay in the game to be passing through. I'm scared right now, I don't know what to do. And excuse me if these are excuses, for I'm not holding nothing in my stick. But if I had one chance and one second to ask you anything, it would be this. Dear Swift, how high is the bar that you set? Am I even close to it yet? Are you even still in music? Or is this something I'll live to regret? See, I'm not even the shell of what you are. But the funny thing is that you're half of me. But now that you're gone, I'm just in the dark. Wondering how reality turned into a fantasy. I'm not in it for the money, I'm not in it for the cars. I'm not in it for the fame, I'm not in it for the broads. What's in my possession is my expression. My art is my way for my stress to lessen. Gone are the days of my concert critique. And you got it wrong if you think we a team. Since what you had in your mind was abandonment. Well, I created your ass for companionship. You put the odds against me, so now I'm getting even. With a little self-talking is what I really needed. Battling myself for my own rhyme or reason. I don't need your presence to ensure that I'm decent. With the time I've invested, I made a new method. My head is congested with lyrical weapons. A whole new direction where this manifested. Not taking a day off until it's perfect. But at the end of the day, you still don't want a thing. Without you, I want a half a knee in the tank. There'll be no pictures left for me to paint. There'll be no reason to express this pain. And I still gotta practice on my patience. Gotta lay it on the table before the operations. The truth had to come out bluntly, cause that was the only way I was gonna face it. So Swift, can you hear me loud? Cause if not you, damn it, well at least I'm proud. I'm only getting better, so you better bring your cheddar. As a matter of fact, you should be on world tour now. I'm counting on you. You count on me. And I take it back, I'm sorry. You could call us a team.